Okay, all right.
Good morning.
Good morning.
This right here is an item that we're all familiar with. We all use it almost every day. It is measuring at 2 inches long and not even a half inch in width. It is practically indestructible and unbendable. But for an item to be so small and commonly misplaced, it holds bigger things than the object itself. House keys hold our valuables, unforgettable memories with our family, and a place to rest our head at night. And this key has unlocked a new side of myself at the age of 21 years old, a new level of adulthood that I'm very proud of. According to the National Multi-Housing Council in 2016, an American Community Survey estimated that 30% of the U.S. households were renter-occupied, and the other 63 were owner-occupied. I am one of the 37% now. On August 3rd, 2017, I was approved for my very first apartment, and my move-in day was September 23rd, which would then be my new reality. And I soon had to face that I could never, not never, but I couldn't continue to spend ridiculous amounts on my shoes, my clothes, makeup, and my nails. That's why I took a break from my nails last month. So why did I take the risk? Most 21-year-olds will refuse to move out because they're being taken care of and don't have to pay rent. Their mom does everything for them, which my mom did for me. But I wanted to change myself and change my environment. It's not like I was forced to leave. I did this on my own. I was living with these people in the picture. So there were about seven of us in the house, and my mom and I were sharing one bedroom. That's my mom on the right, and my aunt and her kids and her boyfriend. We're all Filipino, so typically we all usually stay in one household for a very long time. They didn't want me to leave, and part of me didn't want to leave either, but I wanted my own sanctuary, my own serenity, peace to do my homework, because I'm returning to school after being out of school for almost 3 years. I wanted to do well. I didn't want kids yelling at me all the time. And it's not easy at all. According to the United States Department of Agriculture's 2017 Cost of Food Report, a female from the ages of 19 to 50 years old will spend $37.60 a week on groceries under a thrifty plan, equaling up to $162.80 a month. So in addition to buying my own groceries, I have to cook and clean for myself, do my own laundry, which I did not do when I was living under my family's roof. My mom washed all my clothes and cleaned up the house. All I had to do was clean my own room. My mom was just like that. She has the best hospitality in the world. Of course, she's Filipino. So moving into my own apartment, I have to do everything on my own. But groceries and all that adds up a lot. So I have to pay for my rent, my car payment, I have to pay for utilities. But I'm thankful that I moved out because it has humbled me to the utmost. You never really realize how much value and appreciate things until you start paying your own bills for it. When you have your name on your bills, you start to appreciate. You start to clean up after yourself. You start to do your dishes as soon as you put it in the sink. You start to fold your laundry as soon as it comes out the dryer and not put it off. So although I imagine having my own apartment would be fun and partying every day with my friends, at the end of the day, bills are to be paid, money's to be made, and good grades are also to be made. I moved out on my own to escape all the noise, but it has entered me into an unfamiliar silence. It has shaped me into a better version of myself that I would not have imagined if I would have stayed at home and moved out probably 26, 27 years old. This key gives me no option but to grind. I have to grind for myself a better education, I have to work hard, and I also have to pay bills. So every single morning I try to listen to some motivation.
Everybody got a dream.